Yep, that's the end of the row. This is Mesa Verde in 1974. Whoops. Someone's paying attention. That's Karen and I, by the way. That's David in one of the little chambers. There's David stuck out on a cliff. This is a Jefferson Lake. Here's where that picture goes, entitled, Where's the Nearest Bus Station? This is a Colorado elk hunt in 74. Guess it's supposed to look like that. Looks a little chilly that year. Poor Butch, his mustache is frozen. Somebody got something that year. Well, Dad got it. The caption on this box says, Big Brown, June 7th, 1975. The machine is huge, but I have no idea where this is or what that machine is for. Why these pictures? Some of them look like a pickle. This is our vacation in 1975. These are the Badlands. Of South Dakota. Okay, the Badlands of South Dakota. Part of us, Danny's not there. On the road again. We travel a lot for the trip. is Mount Rushmore. Patty took pictures of everybody that was there as a family shot for them, and finally some little Japanese man offered to take our picture so we'd have a picture with all of us in it. Of George. I kind of think that's an elk back there somewhere, but I'm not real sure. This is when we got the Custer, and that's General Custer's buckskin suit. And scenes from the battle of the Little Bighorn. The monument. An antelope looking at us as we were looking at him. Black Hills Ready Kilowatt. This is in Deadwood, South Dakota. And that was the double rainbow that we saw when we were in Montana. Well, there's a little bear in Glacier National Park. We saw quite a few bears that trip, including, we didn't see, but there was the bear also. There's a bear up in a tree. The little bear who ate our dinner out of the ice chest. I think he ate about 3 different packages of hamburger meat. A couple of chickens and a steak or something. A mama bear and her baby. This is on the Going to the Sun Road, the only road that goes through Glacier. And when it avalanched in Glacier one too many times, we decided to go to Yellowstone. So faithful. This is Castle Rock, I think. Castle Geyser, I guess it's called. I just remember Mama saw that it was almost time for it to go off, and so she made us sit there for about 45 minutes and wait on the silly thing. Karen Ruth, and way over there in the corner is Danny. Boy, there's a nice looking oak just sitting there. This is near Old Faithful. This is Minerva Terrace. In the name of Hot Spring area. Let's see. There's the lake. Here we are at the foot of Tower Falls. Here we are at the top of Tower Falls. Here we are, sort of at the bottom looking up, I think. There's Danny and David out on a limb. Anything for a fish. And they got him, too. Boy, Danny looks excited. He must be hungry. Boy, there's a pretty one too. This is at Dinosaur National Monument. Those are dinosaur bones built into the, or not built in, but that have been formed into the side of this mountain. And back home again, and we brought Darren Vaughn with us on our way back. These are the last slides we have, and this is Johnny Knot and Cotton Gromotsky and Catfish, it says. It's a heck of a fish, too. These are July of 1975. This is at Burgers Lake, and that's Danny and Ricky. Danny on the slide and Ricky Lewis heading down it. Let's see, looks like Terry's getting ready to go down. Katie's in line. David's coming up the stairs. That must be Ricky standing there.